second lap time, but he will jump to the top of the charts. Followed by Tim Scotland with a 9.20.